Are we live?
I see it.
Live.
I see it.
Live. All right, we are. Let's get our Discord out. We have an Instagram story to post as well to go live. Welcome to the stream. All right, I'm copying this, going to Instagram.
I'm live now on Twitch with a Factor-sponsored stream. We're going to be playing music and eating a Factor meal. Come join. Click the link to order your first box of Factor. Big discount. I'm live now on Twitch with a Factor.
All right, so it is 50% off your first box. That is wild. All right, 50% off your first box. And let's tag Factor. And let's put a little hashtag ad on there. What's up? Hello. Shanna Lee said, welcome home. Thank you so much, Crispy. Thank you as well. Yes, we just got back from Tokyo. All right, I think this is ready to go.
Click the link to order your first box of Factor. Big discount. I'm live now on Twitch with a Factor sponsor.
Cool. We posted our story. Look at that. Mr. Beefy just resubbed for 18 months. What's up, Mr. Beefy? Thank you so much for 18 months. Mr. Beefy says, hi, Tammy. Welcome to LA soon. That's where I'm at. Heck yeah, Mr. Beefy. That's amazing. I cannot wait. We got a Ryukar in chat with some sunny emotes. Hello, Ryukar. Sunset Living says, hi. We have, I think, a bot. All right, let's see. I'll just, if they post again, then we will not allow it. Nanini, hi Nans. Hello, beautiful sweet Nans. Hello, Tim Teske. Good to see you, Tim. Let's see if I can get this chat over here. Oh, I see it. Okay, I got all the chats here. Beautiful. So our Factor counter since our last stream is up to 4 subscriptions. So if that was you, do let me know, because I would like to personally thank you for ordering your first box of Factor. Thank you guys so much. Flame and Dawn said 44, good number. Flame and Dawn, it is so lovely to see you here this evening. How have you been? I've missed you all. I've missed the Black Pack fam. Got to see Sunny when we arrived home and got to see him today. So very, very happy about that. It's good to be home. Rabbit Catcher, good to see you, Rabbit. Cute shirt. Thank you, Flame and Dawn. It's a dress. I bought it in Tokyo. Ryukar just subscribed for 70 months in a row. 70, holy moly. I feel like it was just yesterday that you resubbed. Flame and Dawn with the 44 months. Thank you so much, Flame and Dawn. Time is flying. Tokyo fashion debut. Oh, Flame and Dawn said, ooh, a dress. Love it even more. Yeah, it's a long dress, which I really like. I love long dresses and long skirts. And I love that it's short sleeve too, so I can wear it for summer and spring, the warmer weather, but still have the long dress. Jabroni Mike, what's up, Jabroni Mike? That is a long time indeed. So today we are doing a Factor sponsored stream, so big thank you to Factor. As you can see, we have a box here and we have some chorizo chili that I already started eating. So I'll show you guys. I guess I could show you the chili now. It doesn't look as good now as it did when I first made it because it's kind of cooled off, but it is delicious and I'm going to eat more of it in a little bit. But I did have like half of it before stream because I wanted to make a video for TikTok. All right, where did my chat go? I did pop out chat. Oh, there it is. What's up, Scope? Yes, we are back from Hoboken. Charles Lenore, good to see you, Charles. Ryukar, thank you for throwing that factor command in the chat. Get 50% off your first Factor 75 box plus free wellness shots for life using my link. Two free wellness shots per order with an active subscription. Heck yeah. Diamond Assassin, 74 months. That's a lot of months too. Thank you so much, Diamond. How are you doing? It's good to see you. Happy 74 months. It was wonderful, Charles Lenore. We ate a lot of delicious food, but we missed our Black Pack family. We're happy to be back. Happy to be back streaming. It's been a while. What's up, Selena? It has been too long. So let's play some songs. This is an Ed Sheeran song that I've always liked. I don't know if it was ever like a full single, but it's one of my favorites. Same room, just a lot of stuff in it. Stop the clocks, it's amazing. You should see the way the light dances off your hair. Million colors of hazel, golden and red. Saturday morning is fading. The sun's reflected by the coffee in your hand. My eyes are caught in your gaze all over again. We were love drunk, waiting on a miracle, trying to find in the winter snow, so alone in love that the world had disappeared. Oh, I won't be silent and I won't let go. I will hold on tighter till the afterglow. It will burn so bright till the darkness softly clears. Oh, I will glow. The weather outside is changing. The leaves are buried under 6 inches of white. The radio is playing Iron and Wine. This is a new dimension. This is a level where we're losing track of time. Holding nothing against it, except you and I. We were love drunk, waiting on a miracle, trying to find ourselves in the winter snow. So alone in love, that the world had disappeared. Oh, I won't be silent and I won't let go. I will hold afterglow, it will burn so bright till the darkness softly clears. Oh, I will hold on to the afterglow. Oh, I will hold on to the afterglow. Trying to find ourselves in the winter snow, so alone in love, like the world had disappeared. Oh, I won't be silent and I won't let go. I will hold on tighter till the afterglow, and we'll burn so bright till the darkness softly clears. Oh, I will hold afterglow. Oh, I will hold on to the afterglow. Oh, I will hold on to the afterglow. That was was some Ed Sheeran with Afterglow. Thank you guys so much for being here. We got a PD pal here. We got Black Pack fam here. It is so good to see you guys. I missed y'all so much while we were gone. We were on vacation. Lots of videos to come of the trip. But man, did we miss the Black Pack family. Let me tell you. Oh my goodness gracious. It was good to see Sunny. We got to see Sunny right when we got back home. And also got to see him today, which was just so nice. So nice. We're lucky with technology that we were able to keep in touch and text and FaceTime, but it was not enough. Oh, we got a Sunny in chat, by the way. Black Media Presents, Ryu is a wah wah wee wah. Oh, those are some powerful words. You heard Fix You today. Oh my gosh, we got to play some Fix You. I love that song. Sunny, what is up? Sunny, I freaking missed you so much while we were gone. It was so good to see you today and yesterday. How do I flip the camera? Oh my gosh, scope. Get ready. Ryu eat wieners and curry. We had a lot of Japanese curry in our last 24 hours. We had curry, I think, three times in three different forms. Weewa. Rabbit. Oh. Rubik's Wizard just subscribed with a Twitch Prime. Rubik's, thank you so much for the Prime sub. I appreciate that so much. Thank you. Diamond Assassin said, looked like a fun trip, making me hungry from all the food. Oh, Diamond Assassin, so much food. Just wait. Curry in a hurry. Nanini is a butt nugget. Did you get an ad? Did Sunny get an ad? Oh, no. Sunny. Sunny's in ad land. Sunny, come back. Come back. What happened? Oh, Flame and Dawn with the sass. Nanini with the sass. What is all this sassiness? Mr. Beefy, thank you so much for the bits. Mr. Beefy, thank you so much. Seaweed cookies sound delicious. What are the ads? Oh my gosh. Three ads? Holy moly. That's just built in. I don't even have ads on. Or like, I don't even, it's just the default right now. You had four, Tim? No. So you guys had three or four ads and this stream. Let me let you in on a little secret. This stream is also an ad. So you may be out of ad jail on Twitch, but you are in ad jail because today's stream is brought to you by Factor 75. Petey, no. I don't know if you can do that. That would be crazy if you could set ads for specific people. The 8096 by the Factor box is Instagram followers. So you can't see it because my Factor meal is blocking the Instagram symbol. But yeah, we hit 8,000 Instagram followers very, very recently. I had a post about my kitchen sink and it got a lot of views and I got a lot of follows from that post. So I cracked 8,000 just recently on the counter. Very exciting. You are Diamond, thank you. Wait, why are you itchy? Sunny, why are you itchy? I'm concerned. Wait, why are you so itchy? Ritalin said, I used to get those Factor meals when I was on my diet. They tasted unbelievable. I won't say the other part in interest of the sponsor, but they do taste great. I have one right here that is freaking delicious. So delicious. This one is chili. Ritalin, what the heck? Were you sent here by Factor to talk about how delicious the chili is? Because I'm literally eating chili right now. Apologies for chewing ASMR. That is so good. I'll move away from the mic to chew. Yum. That is so good. Scope, you are being summoned. Scratch and source. Paging scratch and source. Whoa, wait. Did I miss? Scope gifted to Sunny. Scope, thank you for gifting a sub to Sunny. Aw. The gift of a sub and the gift of a scratch. Selena just subbed for 41 months with their Prime. Selena, thank you so much. That is so many months. So many subs. So we're going to play some Fix You for Petey Pal tonight. This is some Coldplay. Not me arms. What ethnicity did you just change to? Or I guess nationality. What accent? Crispy is still going strong. It's good to have you back, Crispy. Or I guess it's good to be back.
When you try your best but don't succeed. When you get what you want but not what you need. When you feel so tired but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse.
Who's gonna be the first to scratch, Sunny?
Tears come streaming down your face. When you have an itch you cannot place. When scope won't help you scratch your face. Could it be
this rhyme, laying down this hot track, rocking with one of the best. Yes, Sunny is always the greatest, and that is a booyah. Scratches Sunny's face. Oh, doomed coming in with a scratch rap. That was pretty epic.
High up above or down below. You're too in love to let it go. But if you never try, you'll never know just what you're worth. Lights will guide you home and ignite.
Everybody, the Sunny Sub Customs, the Squad Streams. I hope the COD has been treating everyone well. Itchy for a live stream.
Tear stream down your face when you lose something.
Some Coldplay. Whew, that song gets me emotional. We got to play a happy song next. Thank you, Nance. Let's see. I have a bunch of songs queued up, but none of them are happy. Van Halen would be a great choice right now. If only I knew some. Looking through the list. Crispy, I feel like you got some fresh ones. Doom said Metallica. Metallica would be good as well. I agree. Maybe some Oasis? Oh man, I love that Aussie song that we learned. I forgot what it was called. We did Crazy Train, but there was like a newer one that we learned that I really, really liked. Mad World. Oh, okay, Scope. Scope, you're crazy. Let's see. Dial Drunk is not sad. I mean, it's sad for the person who's writing it. Like they're in a sad situation, but it's not a sad song. I don't know if I even remember how to play this. What is going on, Sunny? Why are you so itchy? What happened? Is it an allergy? Is it an allergic reaction? I had an allergic reaction yesterday. I got a hive, like right here. Super crazy, super big, and then it just went away. Hopefully your itchies go away too. You got it from Ryu? How'd you get it from him? Who needs to wash more than once a week? Sunny showers more than anybody I know. Sunny showers like twice a day. Let's see if we remember this song. All right, Noah Kahn. Ordinary Man. Yes, I love that song, Selena. Oh my gosh, Crispy even has jokes about the jokes.
I'm remembering, I promise to forget you now. But it's raining and I'm calling drunk. My medicine is drowning your perspective out. So I ain't taking any fault. Am I honest still? Am I half the man I used to be? Doubt it, forget about it, whatever. The dial tone is all I have. I ain't proud of all the punches that I've thrown in the name of someone I no longer know. For the shame of being young, drunk, and alone. Traffic lights and a train. Radio. I don't like the way they threw me in the the cops thought you were wrong for hanging up. I'd die a drunk, I'll die a drunk, I'll die for you. I'll die for you. Drinks pouring, couldn't stop it. Turn another slow dance into a mosh pit. Tuck my head, then I heard the lock in. Told them that my first car was a Crown Vic. Talking about the last time I was in the back of a cop car, I fell in love. And my face on the cold window, trying to sober back up and loosen my cuffs. It's all the same anyway.
Oh my gosh, Sunny's losing it.
I'm proud of all the punches that I throw in the name of someone I no longer know. For the shame in a transmitter radio. I don't like that when they threw me in the car. I gave your name as my emergency phone call, honey. It rang and rang, even the cops thought you were wrong for hanging up. I dial drunk, I'll die a drunk, I'll die for you.
Sunny, what is going on? Sunny said, I can't believe how sunny it is outside. Crazy. And their lightning is so loud. Man, the last time I was in a cop car, phew. I was dialing under the influence. So I've only been in a cop car once. And they were really nice. They gave me a ride home. It was in the middle of the day. In college, and for some reason, I was talking to a police officer about something, and he was like, "Oh, do you want to ride home?" And I was like, "Cool, yeah." And then, oh my God, stop it! It's very PG. It's very wholesome. And they gave me a ride home, and I think it was in the back. And I was like, oh, the seats are very plasticky. And they're like, oh, it's because people throw up in here all the time. And I was like, oh, awesome. Awesome that I'm sitting here. But it was clean. And he was also like, the door, don't try to open the door. Ha ha ha. Does it open from the inside? Ha ha ha. Something like that. That's not why it's plasticky. There are other reasons. Well, I think that's what he told me. And maybe people like peeing themselves. I think they need to be able to like hose it down or something like that. I don't know. This was a long time ago. So I apologize if I'm not recalling this accurately. I actually have not thought about this in a long time. Oh, it's like peeing, but not quite. Maybe the cop gave me a PG version. Larry, wow. But yeah, that's my cop car story. I remember being pretty excited about it. I was like, woohoo! Mango. What is mango? Also, you guys, if you didn't know, today's stream is sponsored by Factor. Factor are chef-prepared, dietitian-approved, ready-to-eat meals, never frozen. You stick them in the microwave, cook them for 2 minutes, and they are delicious. They are great for when you're in a hurry, when you don't want to make a mess. When you are very, very busy, it saves you cooking time. It saves you cleanup time. It's absolutely incredible. We actually had a box delivered the day we arrived back from our vacation, which was awesome because we had no food, an empty fridge, and we were able to pop a couple factors in the microwave and have a hot dinner right when we arrived home. So it's super convenient. And if you want 50% off your first box, why you gotta talk about mangoes during the ad read? If you want 50% off your first box, click on the link or use my code. Let me grab the code for you. You'll also get free wellness shots for life, which means as long as you're subscribed, you'll get 2 free wellness shots with each order. So check it out. We've had 4 signups this month so far. So thank you guys so much for signing up, checking out, ordering your first box. Let me know how you like it. We really, really enjoy it. And that is one of our ad reads right now. That was one of our talking points. So now I can acknowledge the mango in the room. See what I did there instead of elephant. So Sunny said, mango, I just found a mango in my bed under my pillow. Holy shit, huge mango under my pillow, huge. And OMG, this is getting weird. OMG, it has Ryu's name on it. Did it come from his beard? Did it come from his beard? But this mango has a funny smell. It smells kind of salty. I'd clip this if I knew how, but I don't, so there's that clip. But I don't, so there's that clip. Almost spelled something else there. Close one. I forgot that I have links blocked in this chat, but thank you, Scope. Found a mango under my pillow. It was huge. The weirdest part is that it had Ryu's name on it. So that was a song written by Sunny. that was the mango song. Sunny, thank you for sharing your story with the mango. It's beautiful. I don't know if I would trust it. I don't know if you should eat it. But if you do, let us know how it tastes. Selena said salty mango. Larry said smells. Tim asking the real questions. Tim said, what does it taste like? Petey Pal said, make some mango rice, Sunny. Ooh, mango rice sounds really good. Do the mango mash. Tim asks, is it warm? Scope says, I surprised you. You did. How'd you know? Why would the mango be warm under the pillow? Maybe Sunny could sit on the mango like a chicken, and maybe the mango will hatch. We did the mango mash. Oh, I'd love to hear Sunny do mango mash. That would be wonderful. Now let's do this one. This is one that I used to play a lot. I haven't been playing it as much lately. But I did play with Sunny back when I first moved to Northern California, or back to Northern California. Sunny let me play songs with him at their gigs. And this was one of the songs that we used to play together, and he would duet. Also, if by some really strange, unusual reason you haven't followed Sonny or you don't know Sonny, please make sure you follow him at Black Media Presents. I feel like a lot of times I just assume that y'all know Sonny already, but you never know. I gotta make sure you guys know. So make sure you follow him everywhere. Oh my gosh, Tim, don't even. he's at Black Media Presents here on Twitch. He does music streams on, lately they've been on Wednesday nights, and he's been doing themed streams. He did a country music cowboy themed stream. He did a grunge, 90s grunge themed stream. He's incredible. Wicked Death said, Sonny is amazing, dude. See, Wicked Death knows. Good to see you, Wicked Death. Thanks for being here. Long time no see to you as well. But yes, Sonny is amazing. He's my best friend. He is just so many things. I was going to just say he's pure joy, but he's more than that. He's just like, he's incredible. You have to see it to understand. So make sure you follow him everywhere. Also, he has a new ukulele that just came out, Kala. He did a collaboration with Kala. He designed an electric ukulele with them for just the perfect ukulele when it comes to shreddage. What he does on ukulele is magical. If you guys haven't seen it, you need to check it out. Check out his TikTok, Black Media Presents. They have a bunch of shorts or TikToks recently that feature the uke, so you guys can check it out. And it's coming out very soon. You can pre-order it already. And just make sure you keep your eye on that ukulele. I can't wait to get one. Rodriguez said he's so sweet. He makes sugar taste like salt. Oh. Whoa. That made me think for a sec. This is true, Doomed. Sonny is the reason I am streaming. He's the reason I'm playing music. And I would not know any of you if it were not for him. Not a one. Not a one. I wouldn't know Ryu. I wouldn't know Doom Cypress. I wouldn't know PD Pal. I wouldn't know Crispy. I wouldn't know Wicked. It's crazy. Tennessee Mangoes. PD Pal is just putting the mangoes into all of Sonny's set list right now. All right, so this is a song I used to duet with him many, many years ago. YouTube. He has a
like you'd expect it. Among broke down brake lines and old town records, and all that's left is a blind reflection. But you know what's coming and you regret it. So when he calls, don't send him my way. When it hurts the most, it's the right thing. Michigan's in the rear view now. Keep your hands where I can see you. You took the words right.
That was Michigan by the Milk Carton Kids. Thank you, Tim. Nightbot is very broken. Catfit Gaming. Have I ever listened to Run River North? I haven't, but I'm interested. I would love to check it out. Is that the band? The group or the song? Selena just gifted to Tim. Tim, welcome back to Subbage. And Selena, thank you so much. That number is wild, Selena. Thank you. Thank you for gifting 1,361 gift subs in this channel. Holy mackerel. Thank you, Selena. I haven't played this song in a while. Do you guys know what it is? Monsters Calling Home. I'll have to check it out. Thank you for the suggestion, Catfit.
Been awake for a while now. You got me feeling like a child now. Cause every time I see your bubbly face, get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. The rain is falling on my window pane. We are hiding in a safer place. The cover staying dry and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. It starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. And what am I gonna say? When you make me feel this way, I just, man, it starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes,
that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. We got a King Alex Games on the YouTube. What's up, King Alex? King Alex is requesting some Avril Lavigne. We can do that for sure. Zyro, hello to you on the YouTube as well.
Asleep for a while now. You tuck me in just like a child now. 'Cause every time you hold me in your arms, I'm comfortable enough to feel your warmth that starts in my soul. And I lose all control when you kiss my nose. The feeling shows 'cause you make me smile. Baby, just take your time now, holding me tight.
Some Colby Calais. Man, that is an oldie but goodie now. I wonder how long it's been since it came out. Let's find out. 2007. You know, I actually thought it was older. It's not that old. It's like 15 years. It's on your happy playlist. Mr. Green is a new slang. Okay, we got to do it for sure. We got a request on YouTube for some Avril, and we got a Shins request from Mr. Greens. So we're going to do some Avril and the Shins. What Avril song should we do? There was a song I really liked by her called Fall to Pieces back in the day. Do you guys know that one? I don't know if it was a single, but I very much enjoyed it. Sorry, one second. Okay, I think I got it.
Get over. just wanna cry in front of you. I don't wanna talk about it, and I don't wanna fall to pieces. I just wanna sit and stare at you. I don't wanna talk about it, and I don't want a conversation. I just wanna cry in front of you. I don't wanna talk about it, 'cause I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you, 'cause I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you.
So that one, that's an old Avril song. I have to see what when that one's from. Fall to Pieces year. When was that from? That was from 2004. 20 years old. How's my math? Is it accurate? Not Dead Yet. I love that song. I don't know if I remember it. Let me pull it up. Doom says Rock Show by Blink-182. Selena, I think I'd have to listen to this one. Oh. I did the wrong one. Okay, maybe that's why. It was Lord Huron. I was like, oh, I don't know that one. Not Dead Yet, Ledger. Oh, that one was so good. That kind of reminds me of that last song. But yeah, I'd have to relearn it. We got some new slang by the Shins for Mr. Greens for his happy playlist. And we have Blink-182 Rock Show. I don't know that one super well out of all the Blink-182 songs. We'll give that one a go. So this is for Mr. Greens. Zyro, thank you for your super nice message on YouTube. I would love to do her for you as well. What's up, Sofa? All right, so now we have, you guys are building quite the set list. So we have Hurt, we have New Slang, Rock Show, and Hurt. Oh, I think this starts with a whistle. It's my whistling. Gold teeth and a curse for this town. Why is it so low? Do I capo this song? What's happening? Gold teeth and a curse for this town. All in my mouth. If you took to me like a, I don't think I played in this key. Wind of Change. What's up, Nas? Okay.
And a curse for this town. We're all in my mouth. Only I don't know how they got out, dear. Turn me back into the bed I was when we met. I was happier than with no mindset. And if you took to me like a gold takes to the wind. Well, I jumped from my trees and I'd have danced like the king of the eyesores. The rest of our lives would have fared well. New slang.
stripes, the dirt in your fries. Hope it's right when you die old and bony. Dawn breaks like a bull through the hall. Never should have called, but my head's to the wall and I'm lonely. And if you took to me like a gold takes to the wind, well, I jumped to my trees and I'd have danced like the king of the eyesores. The rest of our lives would have fared well. Bakers at dawn, may they all cut their thumbs and bleed into their buns till they melt away. I'm looking in on the good life I might be doomed never to find. Without a trust or flaming fields, am I too dumb to refine? And if you took, well, I'd have danced like the king of the eyesores. The rest of our lives would have fared well. Godspeed all the bakers at dawn. May they all cut their thumbs and bleed into their buns till they melt away. I'm looking in on the good life I might be doomed never to find. Without a trust or flaming fields, am I too dumb to refine? And if you took to me, well, I'd have danced like the queen of the eyesores. The rest of our lives would have fared well.
Selena, I cannot divulge that information. It is a secret that only he shall release.
Thank you, Mr. Greens. Thank you for requesting it. Thank you, thank you.
Sofa said the song, Hey Now. What is that? The hey now, don't dream it's over. So this is Rock Show. Doomed requested this one. I don't know this one super well by Blink-182. It's one of my lesser listened to Blink-182 songs. But I'm gonna try my best.
I fell in love with the girl at the rock show. She said, what? I told her that I didn't know. She's so cool, I'm gonna sneak in through her window. Everything's better when she's around. Can't wait till her parents go out of town. Fell in love with the girl at the rock show. When we said we were gonna move to Vegas. I remember the look her mother gave us. 17 without a purpose or direction. We don't know anyone in explanation. I fell in love with the girl at the rock show. She said what? I told her that I didn't know. She's so cool, I'm gonna sneak in through her window. Everything's better when she's around. I can't wait till her parents go out of town. Fell in love with the girl at the rock show. The girl at the rock show. Black and white picture of her on my wall. I waited for her. She always kept me waiting. And if I ever got another chance, I'd still ask her to dance. Cause she kept me waiting. I fell in love with the girl at the rock show. She said what? Told her that I didn't know. She's so cool, I'm gonna sneak in through her window. Everything's better when she's around. Can't wait till her parents go out of town. Fell in love with the girl at the rock show.
So that was some Blink 182, the rock show for Doom Cyprus. I actually really liked the new Blink 182 album. I thought it was very lovely. I liked the song One More Time a lot. But yeah, they had a lot of good songs on the new album. Next up, we have Hurt, requested from the YouTube chat. Also, before we do that, I wanted to let you guys know that today's stream is brought to you by Factor, Factor 75. They are a meal delivery subscription, and you get fresh, never frozen, chef-prepared, dietitian-approved meals. You can customize your meal plan to your diet. They do keto meals. They do vegetarian, vegan, low-calorie, chef's choice, just all sorts of wonderful meal options. Today, I've been eating the chorizo chili right here. It is so good. I want to eat it all, but I don't love chewing into the microphone for your sake. But, it's seriously so freaking delicious. If you guys haven't ordered Factor before, you can get 50% off your first box using my code. Let me put it in here. This is the link for 50% off. It is so freaking delicious. It is so convenient when I'm in a rush, when I have a busy day. I can just pop one of those into the microwave for 2 minutes. And I'm done. I am set and I am fueled with good food ready to go. It also saves time on cleanup. I love to cook, but let me tell you, cooking and cleaning up afterwards, not even including the eating time, just it takes a lot of time. And I don't necessarily have time to do that every single day. So on those busy days, Factor comes in clutch. It is really, really awesome. We actually had a box delivered yesterday when we came back from Japan. We had no food in the house, but we had a fresh box of Factor, and we got to eat warm Factors for dinner, and we were so happy to have it. Zyro said, I love watching your cooking videos. Thank you so much. I love, love, love cooking. I love food. I love eating. And I'm telling you, these Factor meals are so delicious. Doom said, woohoo, well done, fam. You nailed it. Now watch as Tammy will now... Oh. It disappeared. Hold on, let me pull up the message. I didn't finish reading it. It was too quick. Now watch as Tammy will now get you hungry and interested. Yes, are you guys hungry? Aw, thank you, Shubni. Thank you, thank you. What's your favorite Blink-182 song, Joomny? I got myself hungry with that bite. So another cool thing about Factor, I was talking about how you can do the custom boxes and how one of the categories that they do are keto meals. And I think that they are really crazy for if you are doing keto, because I've done keto before. And my biggest, well, one of my biggest gripes with it was just the lack of variety. And that's my own fault. But man, it took a lot of work to try to like feel like I was eating different things every day. I pretty much was just eating the same thing every day. But with the Factor meals, you can keep keto and you can keep low carb and you still are eating a variety of cuisines and flavors and spices, and it just breaks it up. And I would imagine that if I were doing keto now, like I would definitely do it with Factor. I wish I had known about it before when I had done it, but I did it a long time ago. But it is, it's a great way if that is your diet of choice. Your what you're going for is low carb. Factor is really, really good for it. Flavor Dot. I've been trying to eat more variety. Well, in Japan, I ate different things every day, of course. But I am someone who can absolutely eat the same thing every day and like be very satisfied and pleased with that. And I have gone a really long time with eating the same things every day. But I listened to this thing about the gut microbiome. It was talking about how important variety is, like even just in your vegetables, like getting a variety of vegetables versus just one kind. I was like, oh man, okay, I gotta start eating other things and eating more things with probiotics. I've been eating a lot of kimchi and sauerkraut and stuff like that, but I've been trying to eat a more diverse menu because I personally, like I've gone months, years, where I eat the same thing every single day. So yeah, that's what they say. That's what they say, Flavin. I'm not at my 20 different plants. I'm at like one, I'm like one plant if I'm lucky. Oh God. Two plants. Well, actually I buy a mixed greens. My greens are mixed. So I think there's three different plants in there. So at least I'm getting three plants. I need to eat more plants. Mr. Green said, I'm sure I can't, I can even name 20 plants. Yes, I do love my Thor Kitchen Oven, Doom Cypress. All right, we're going to play Aliens Exist. We're going to play Hurt, requested by YouTube. And then for Shumni, we're going to play Aliens Exist by Blink-182. So first, some Hurt.
Day to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feeling disappears. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. You could have.
That was Hurt, Johnny Cash version. Thank you, Crispy Flamin' Dawn. Thank you for the Flamin' Lighter, the Black Media Presents glowing, luminous lighter. I love that emote. Negala, it was good to see you. Thank you for stopping by. It was good to talk to you while I was in Japan also. I hope you're doing well. Kitty said beautiful Blink covers. Thank you. We have another Blink cover now. This is Some Aliens Exist for Shumni.
There's something in the back room. Hope it's not the creatures from above. You used to read me stories as if my dreams were boring. We all know conspiracies are dumb. Door open all night. I know the CIA would say what you hear is all hearsay. Wish someone would tell me what was right. Been gone since yesterday. you guys. 12 majestic lies.
So that was some Aliens Exist by Blink-182. Shubni, of course. Thank you for letting me know what your favorite Blink-182 song was. If you guys don't know, today's stream is brought to you by Factor Meal Delivery. I'm eating the chorizo chili right now. And it is so good. Very chewy, as you guys can hear, I'm sure. Mm-mm-mm. I love the saltiness. I love the salt level. It is so good. Mm-mm-mm. So delicious. If you guys want 50% off your first box, go through this link. You'll also get 2 free wellness shots as long as you're subscribed each month. All right, where has our song list gone? It's gone missing. Let's do some Jimmy Eat World. Thank you guys so much for hanging out this evening. It's later than I usually stream. Everything's a little bit wonky right now after being out of town, but I'm so happy to be back and to be back into the routine of things and back with Sunny and the Black Pack. If you guys haven't heard the big news from Sunny, well, there's actually a lot of big news from Sunny lately, but one is that he just released a collaboration with Kala. So Kala is a huge ukulele company. We are sponsored by Kala. This is a Kala guitar, and they have just been wonderful to us for many years. And Sunny's been working with them for, I think, over 2 years, designing the perfect ukulele for lead ukulele, for electric ukulele. He shreds on his ukulele all the time. He's been turning normal ukuleles into like little electric guitars for years now. And now he has dialed in and designed together with Kala just the perfect electric ukulele. So it's a solid body. It looks beautiful. He chose the wood. He chose everything about it. And it plays like a dream. It sounds like a dream. It's incredible. So you guys gotta check that out. Let me post a link so that you guys can just see what I'm talking about. And it's a Sunny in the Black Pack signature ukulele. It is so badass. So you guys should sign up for the Notify Me When Available to get updates on it. It is just gorgeous. It's unreal. That wood is just stupid cool. Shumni said, that's amazing. Looks amazing. Dang. The other big news is that Sunny has been invited by Mr. Howie Mandel to be the house band for Howie's podcast, which is Howie Mandel Does Stuff. It's a podcast that he hosts with his daughter, Jacqueline. And Sunny and the Black Pack were guests on the show before. They called in. They were a video guest, played some songs for Howie. Howie loves them. Howie has been a big fan of Sunny for a long time now through his TikTok lives. Always commenting on the TikTok lives. He wrote Golden Buzzer of TikTok during one of his lives early on. But now they're in contact, and Howie has invited Sunny and the whole Black Pack family to be the house band And that includes moving to Los Angeles. So that is something that's coming up and that everyone needs to be planning for and figuring out. It's going to be crazy. It's a big thing, big move, big changes, and a lot of moving pieces and a lot of people working together to make it happen. So if you guys know any companies that would want to sponsor Sunny in the Black Pack, you know, let us know. Hit us up. Because we got a lot of stuff coming up. So it's a big congratulations to Sunny. He has built something so incredible for this family. And just the changes, the opportunities that are to come are massive and they are crazy. So that is a lot of news. I know a lot of you here are Black Pack fam and know about this and have been like keeping up with every announcement as it happens, because I know a lot of you have been there when this stuff is announced. I know, I see you. But for those of you, maybe we haven't seen each other in a while, or for whatever reason, if you don't know, those are two big, big pieces of Sunny and the Black Pack news going on right now. Very, very exciting. So this song is Kill by Jimmy Eat World. I love this song. Mr. Green said, so psyched. Larry said, super cool. I know Mr. Green's and Larry know already. But I love the support and the reactions. That's crazy. Sunny makes dreams come true.
Well, you're just across the street. Looks a mile to my feet. I wanna go to you. Funny how I'm nervous still. I've always been still hope for escape. Gotta take what you can these days. There's so much ahead, so much regret. I know what I wanna say. I know that I can't help feeling differently. I loved you and I should have said it, but tell me just what has it ever meant. I can't help it, baby.
Sorry, but I can't. turned off. I don't know if you guys caught that. I forgot to plug it in. Let me know if you guys have any other requests in the chat. Why So Zyro? Thank you so much. Thank you for your sweet and kind words. Peace and blessings to you as well on the YouTube. Thank you for bringing the good vibes yourself. Shumni said, I've never seen a solid body uke. Oh my gosh. You know what? I say that like I'm surprised, but I don't think I've seen one until Sunny's, actually, either. Kitty said, I miss you by Blink. All right, let's do it. Larry said, be there in 5. You got it. We'll do both of those.
Time on me, you're already
waste your time on me. You're already the voice inside my head. Don't waste time on me. You're already the voice inside my head. Where are you? I'm so sorry. I cannot sleep. I cannot dream tonight. Need somebody and always. This sick, strange darkness is creeping on, so haunting every time. As I stared, I counted the webs from all the spiders, catching things and eating their insides, like indecision to call you. Hear your voice of treason. Will you come home and stop this pain tonight? Waste your time on me. You're already the voice inside my head. Don't waste your time on me. You're already the voice inside my head. I miss you, miss you. Miss you, miss you.
That was for Kitty 89. I Miss You by Blink 182.
I remember when that song came out. So good. That was a great, great album, in my opinion. I'm looking through that album now.
Thank you, Zyro.
All right, we got to Be There in 5 requests from Larry the Man. This is an original song.
Hello to Houston. Big hugs to you, Kitty.
I need to be alone. I need to find myself, be comfortable in my own skin before I can. We'll be right back.
apart at the seams, implode upon meeting like this was. Original song called Be There in Five for Larry the Man. Larry the Man, thank you for requesting an original song. So Kitty in Houston, let's do some more Blink-182 for Kitty. Which song though? Let's do some Enema of the State. Let's see, I want to figure out what chords to play for these. Never done in this key. Let's see how it goes.
Guys play soccer, here's my picture.
there's your Valentine. Bouquet of clumsy words, a simple melody. This world's an ugly place, but you're so beautiful to me. To me.
What's up, Dawn? Welcome on the YouTube. That was a little Blink-182 right there. I'm gonna play an original song next. This one is dedicated to Flame and Dawn. This one was about going back to my natural hair color from blonde. I bleached my hair blonde for almost my whole life, the majority of my life. And I wrote a song about it. Well, I wrote a song about not doing it anymore and why I did it to begin with.
Said I was different, but all I wanted to be was like the ones they thought were pretty at school and in magazines. But I was chasing ghosts, looking for something that wasn't there. Didn't know how to change me, so I changed my hair. I'm not blonde. The hunger, drinks to numb the pain of my mind racing, pulling me down again. But how can I fix it if I'm hiding in my lies? I couldn't find me cause I was in disguise. I'm not blonde, and how I look won't fix me on the inside. I was wrong. There all along. Oh, I'm a lot of things, but I'm not blonde. No, I'm not
song called Blonde. Kitty, thank you so much for the dono and the message. Let me pull it up so I can read the whole shebang. Recent events. Here we go. Thank you, Mr. Greens. Hi, the cow.
All right, so Kitty said, thank you for the blink. I think we're around the same age with similar tastes. I love watching your wholesome show when I can. And feel free to be in touch if you want. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Yes, I'm going to save this link. Oh my gosh, very exciting. Holy moly. Thank you, Kitty. Thank you so much for the dono, and thank you for the very sweet message. And yes, I think so. Thank you for being so discreet. So if you guys don't know, today is a sponsored stream. We are very lucky to have Factor sponsoring us today. I am eating a chorizo chili tonight for dinner. I saved half of it so that I could share it with you guys. This was my Factor box. We ordered the Factor box before we went to Japan, and it arrived the day that we arrived home. So it was perfect because we had no food here and it was our dinner. So I highly recommend, if you're going on vacation, order a box of Factor to arrive on the same day as you. Because we were so tired last night. We were too tired to go out and get stuff or to cook. We didn't even get groceries until today. So it was just like, it's perfect. We had our Factors, went to bed. We slept 12 hours. It was fabulous. But we're back now. We've been gone for a little bit. Stay tuned on the social media accounts for everything from Japan. I literally filmed everything we ate. So I'm going to post everything we ate in Tokyo and Kyoto over the next month. I think if I post every day, it's going to take a long time to post it all because we ate so much food. We had two dinners a lot of nights. Like, we had to start saying like, oh, this is from dinner number one, this is from dinner number two, because we just had two dinners every night. What are you going to do about it? Well, let's see if we could do another Blink song for Kitty. Is that too much Blink 182 in one night? Is there such a thing? Kitty, did you know that once we played Enema of the State from beginning to end on stream? It's pretty wild. That might have been too much. Dawn requested Colors of the Wind, so we'll do that tonight for sure. And for Jesse's, for Kitty's very nice dono, we'll do some more Blink.
Give me your lips and with
With some more Blink 182. We had request for Colors of the Wind on the YouTube. Thank you so much, Dawn, for requesting that. Hello, Sanchez. Good to see you on the YouTube. Mr. Greens, you are too kind. Thank you for being here. Thank you for hanging during the stream. I know it's an unusual time, unusual hour for a music stream.
Of the wind. Come
hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what they're worth. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other. In a circle, in a hoop that never ends. How high does a sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know.
That was some Colors of the Wind for Dawn on the YouTube. Disney and Blink. This is the best. Kitty, absolutely. I love me some Disney and Blink. All right, you guys. I think we have time for one more song this evening. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you for being here for the Factor stream. Use my link and get 50% off your first Factor 75 box and free wellness shots for life. That's 2 free wellness shots per order while you're subscribed. Let me throw that link in the chat again for you guys. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for those who have ordered their first box. I see them here on the counter. 4 of 23. Thank you. Wherever you are. Where are you? I don't know. Let me know if that was you. I so appreciate it. I'm going to post it again into the restream. So Twitch, you'll see it twice, I think. Everyone else will see it once. So we got one more song. Let me show you this chili. This was my dinner tonight. I saved half of it so I could share it with you guys as well. It is so delicious. It's a chorizo chili. It is packed full of flavor. It smells so good. And we've been loving having our Factors. They are so convenient. They save a lot of time. I cook a lot. I'm really, really in love with cooking. But it takes a lot of time and we're very, very busy. So when I can't cook, it is so nice to have a Factor available. It saves time not only on the cooking and the prep, but on the cleanup as well. And it's so delicious.
Even cold, this chili is so good. Mm. Get out of here.
Wait, one more bite. One more bite, and then I'm going to stop.
I just realized I kind of matched with the Factor box today. Black and tan. Whew. It's got some spice. Salted to perfection. Chewy. Ooh.
amazing. All right, last song. Let's do some Fleetwood Mac. This one always relaxes me. Landslide by Fleetwood Mac. Thank you guys so much for being here tonight. I really, really appreciate all of you spending your time with me this evening on this very special stream. Thanks for hanging out on the YouTube, Dawn. Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out on the Twitch. We got a Crispy Bacon. We got a Kitty 89. We got a Larry the Man, Mr. Greens. Thank you guys for hanging out with me this evening. Larry, thank you for your requests. Thank you all. Thank you, Flame and Dawn, for being here. I'm off. We are back, so I should be joining Sunny on Morningwood next week. So I hope to see you guys all there. Make sure you're following Sunny Black Media Presents at Black Media Presents here on Twitch and on TikTok, Instagram, YouTube as well. Make sure you follow Sunny. And of course, he's also on Facebook, but that one is under Sunny and the Black Pack. But make sure you're following Sunny. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. Big thank you to Factor for sponsoring tonight's stream and for all of y'all being here and making it possible. Love you, Larry. Love you, Mr. Greens. Love you, Backpack fam. Missed you guys so, so, so much. And can't wait to catch up in Sunny's stream with everybody and to be back together with the family. Internalin, good to see you. Or Internalin is what I found out, because Sunny read it correctly. I've always said Internalin, but alas, it is Internalin. So I apologize for the years of butchery from me, Internalin. And thank you to Sunny for reading your name correctly. Peace, Mr. Greens. Love you guys. Bye. Bye, Kitty. This was so much fun. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for your generosity as well. See you guys next time. I usually stream Sunday afternoons, so hope to see you guys then. Bye. And I stream with Sunny. Bye.